It's a Crank Sweet 16 birthday party.
How am I supposed to know?
Horsefield, why didn't you tell me?
Well, because I wanted us to fail.
Obviously, I didn't know!
Mikey?
Have you lost your shell?
Try harder? I always have to find the solution.
Wow, Casey had two good ideas in one day. It really is the end of the world.
Eat it, Casey Jones. Eat it!
Bow chicka bow bow!
I believe you, Leonardo. I believe that Splinter is my true father.
I believe that she believes you.
I believe April makes things go zwee-choo!
I love being a turtle!
You just stay calm
and run! Run for your life!
He's special. Really special.
I slipped a spy roach on him.
Nice. And here I thought you were just getting beat up.
Yeah, well, I was multitasking.
Yes, Mikey. Thank you for finding the one mildly positive thing among 10 billion screaming nightmares!
I like French fries!
Wow, look at that fire! Hey, you guys want to toast some marshmallows?
I got it!
Butt cannons?
It has butt cannons?
Should have dropped the staff.
Yay, rest back.
I was, until you spilled greasy popcorn all over me! Ah!
The snow cats are stealing the power of my brain!
We're doomed! I'm melting! Melting!
Do you have to say that every time? We're ninjas. We know how to be quiet.
Ooh. I got a bad feeling. I know why.
Yeah?
Wait, what were we talking about again?
How am I supposed to fight advanced alien technology with a stupid stick?
Mikey, if Master Splinter has taught us anything, it's that real combat is not like a video game.
Hey, coins! Mind you, he grabbed me
by the face!
Well, he could be using the homing signal I set up so Spy Roach could find its way back to the van.
Why do you keep grabbing my face? What is wrong with my face?
Smooth Donatello.
Made from, get this, self-assembled chain-linked copolymers.
It won't.
And even if it did, who'd know the difference?
A finger! Your mama looks like a raisin.
No.
This baby's gonna need a lot of work.
I am.
Stop winking.